The following contest is scheduled for one fall.
One fall.
One fall.
Amazing match, and I am joined in the broadcast booth, the luxurious broadcast facility, by the lovely Angelique Lane and the very dapper Donovan Danhausen. Great to have you two sitting in to watch the action tonight at Path to Glory.
Thanks for having us. It's great to be here, everybody, to check out some amazing wrestling action here at the Grand Pro.
Excited to be here tonight. Thank you for having me.
This is going to be great. The massive one-man riot. Frank Wyatt taking on nothing but absolute all action. Lewis Linden, a little kung fu fighting tonight in the Proving Ground.
It's going to be an interesting matchup because Frank Wyatt is a very large, dominant man. And Lewis Linden is a very skilled man with a lot of high-flying and martial arts in his arsenal.
I think Lewis will be able to pull it off, though. I think he's a lot quicker than Frank.
No doubt the speed is going to be key for Lewis. The mass and power, that's something that I've always said. Wrestling is truly a big man sport because it's just playing hard to overcome mass and power. A man always has it. But look at that. I tell you, when you got to chop a tree down, you got to take it one axe full at a time. And Lewis Linden was doing that right there.
And he's a very talented individual. I'm not going to take away from that. But Frank Wyatt is a dominant force. And once he winds up that axe bomber, he's going to take Lewis Linden's head clean off.
I think that Lewis Linden has an excellent game plan right now, trying to take out the legs of Frank Wyatt because that's his primary base.
Absolutely.
He takes those out, that's it.
And do not get caught up in the grass because once you do, there's no escape. So Linden is going to have to keep moving and use his speed to his advantage, and he's doing exactly that right now. That is some great offense from Lewis Linden. He's really coming in here with his A game tonight.
He really is, and the best thing for Frank to do right now is try to create as much space as possible. Oh, that's some good momentum, but he doesn't have enough to take Frank off his feet.
Oh, and there's what he dreaded the most, getting grasped by Frank Wyatt. Frank's got a hold of it, but nice escape by Linden as he slides back, and a quick drop toehold with the feet out of nowhere. Take Frank in the corner.
And this is exactly where that agility comes in, right here. He's going to have to keep Well, oh my God. He's going to have to keep Frank on his toes.
Cut off at the pass. That's like hitting a building. That's why I say wrestling's a big man sport. It's just playing hard to overcome size and power. I don't care what you're bringing to the game. That is just tailor-made to win wrestling matches. Look at that brute of a man in there. Frank Wyatt, he is just a force to try and stop. I'm telling you right now, Lewis Linden knows that for a fact. We're seeing it.
Trying to hit Frank Wyatt is like trying to punch a brick wall. You're going to be unsuccessful, and you're only going to hurt yourself. If Linden thought that that clothesline that Frank just stopped him with hurt, wait until he winds up that axe bomber. Linden is going to be on another planet after he gets hit with that.
I tell you something, Frank Wyatt, for a huge man, he has a lot of speed and dexterity in there. That's what makes him so incredibly formidable. He's not a ponderous big man by any stretch of the imagination.
He's very smart and he's very aware of what it takes to work guys a lot smaller than his size. And I mean, he utilizes every possible thing that he can. And you can see that from, you know, putting Linden in a submission to hitting him with his head right there. He's going to do anything and everything he has to do to get the win.
Oh, he's grinding that pace down, isn't he, Donovan?
Oh, absolutely. Linden's going to have to start outsmarting Wyatt. Otherwise, it's just going to be power.
No doubt about it. And that is Frank Wyatt's game, pure power. Why wouldn't it be? When you come to the ring like that, there's nothing else that should be your dominant card or your death.
Well,
you
now
have
Wyatt,
to go with pure power.
Now Wyatt's showing us his mean streak, just putting all of his weight on Linden's chest.
Well, he's pushing Ref Ramsey right to the limit. Now, we make sure the refs know we want some lax counting in there. We want stuff to be able to be pushed to the limit here at PGP because the fans didn't pay their money to see a referee throw a match out. So I think the combatants themselves become well aware and tend to push it to the limit a little more here than other places sometimes.
Oh, absolutely. You have until the count of five. And if you don't utilize that, you're just not very smart in the ring. You have 4.5 seconds to do as much damage as you possibly want to do before that referee is going to stop you. So take full advantage of that.
No reason you shouldn't. And Frank Wyatt knows that real well. And we see the results because Lewis Linden, he's in real trouble now. A desperation move to the midsection. And Wyatt, though, stops his offense in its tracks.
Well, it looks like Lewis is gaining some momentum right now. Hopefully he can get back up. And nope, it's cut back down.
It looked like Lewis was finding a little bit of his offense, but it may have been some desperation, some adrenaline-fueled desperation there. And Wyatt cut it right off again.
Frank is so easily more powerful than Lewis, but Lewis has that quickness.
Oh, he dropped out. He's in a dangerous situation right here.
Oh, absolutely. If he hits this, I think it could be done.
This could be it right here. Oh, Linden slips out. Beautiful escape and timely.
That's where Linden's agility comes into play because he was able to scout what Frank Wyatt had in store for him and able to work out of it. All we can hope is that Wyatt can recover. Big boot to the face of Frank Wyatt. That's definitely going to stagger the big man.
No doubt about it. Linden is just slicker than Teflon. A zillion moves, but yeah, tell you what, anybody comes in with a great game plan until they get punched in the mouth.
If he can come in with more of those calculated shots and catch him off guard, just like that one, I think he's got a fighting chance.
A power move from Linden. And Linden, he's well built for his size, and he got every ounce of that when he threw that lariat in on Frank Wyatt right there.
You can tell that Linden put all of his body weight behind that lariat and cleared.
He may
Frank
have
Wyatt
damaged his arm
feet.
In there, Angelis.
That's a big man to hit with that lariat, so you never
know
what
he's gripping
he can do.
That arm right now.
I think this is the moment that's going to make or break Linden in this match. He has to capitalize right now.
Well, he's created a difference, but I think this is a mistake. This looks like a bad plan to me.
I'm going to absolutely have to agree with you on this one.
What is Lewis Linden thinking?
He clearly isn't, because Frank Wyatt can clearly just break those arms right off of his body, and rightfully so. No one wants to be in that predicament.
That is a terrible miscalculation by Linden. Oh,
big
and he paid for it.
Big forearm from Wyatt, just rocking Linden off of his feet.
A massive forearm right to the chops.
And this is exactly where Linden does not want to be. He doesn't want to be trapped in the corner with a man of Wyatt's size.
No, with Wyatt laying that weight in and controlling the action, you do not want to be pinned in that. Ooh, but sometimes in life, timing's everything. And look at Linden cut that offense off and got a kick right to the temple. And oh, my Lord, have mercy.
Linden able to take Wyatt off his feet again, only for a two count. Wyatt's very aware of where he's at in the ring, gets his shoulder up. Linden needs to have a little more mass on him to keep someone the size of Frank Wyatt down.
Oh, but he's trying to cut that oxygen off. He was unable to get the pin, but he moves right into a near submission move following it. Referee Ramsey right on top. Linden controlling the action here, but Frank Wyatt sheds him off. Ooh, low bridge, and the big man's out into the crowd right here at
Linden
the
using
BFW.
All sorts of ring awareness to dump Frank over the top, and here we have a big dive from Linden into a DDT, takes Frank Wyatt's head straight into the concrete floor.
Lewis Linden needed that and found it, didn't he?
Oh, absolutely. He got that tornado diving DDT out of the ring. I think that's exactly what he needed to do right now.
That was a huge equalizer to the mass of Frank Wyatt right there. It stopped that great offense Wyatt had right in his tracks. Hell, he may be concussed right now.
He used his own weight and momentum against him, and now he's got him in the middle of the ring.
This could be it, and it is. And there's your winner, Lewis Linden, opens path to glory with a huge proving ground win.
Quickness and agility beat power today.
Frank Wyatt definitely underestimated his opponent, but that's not the last you're going to see of the big man. I believe in Frank Wyatt. I believe he's going to come back stronger than ever.
No doubt. A miscalculation going to the outside. When he fell to the outside, Linda was able to take full advantage with that tornado DDT between the ropes, and that was the difference in this match. What an opener. Path to glory.